Welcome into 2021 Albany Dutchmen Player Introductions. I'm Joey Palatsky, the voice of the Albany Dutchmen, and today I'm joined by two seniors from Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute. Jake Defayette is a senior outfielder at RPI. He's from Schenectady and played his high school ball locally at Shelmont. Jake is a two-time captain for the Engineers and led the team in RBIs in sophomore year and the abbreviated junior year. Ryan Yerby is a senior pitcher at RPI. He's from Montera, California, and played at Half Moon Bay before going to RPI. Ryan led the team in wins, complete games, and strikeouts in his sophomore campaign.
Guys, thanks for joining me today.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Thanks for having us.
All right, so first off, RPI is starting late, and you guys aren't going to start until April 24th. How are you guys staying ready for the season, and how do you expect the transition into live action after more than a year off to go?
So we've had a couple weeks of practice, I think about three so far. You know, we've been getting right into it, live ABs and everything. Transition so far has been pretty smooth. You know, I'm really looking forward to competing in a game soon, but I'm not too concerned as far as jumping straight into games.
Yeah, I think a lot of the guys that have been getting their work in are like more prepared than ever, just with that internal motivation that I don't know, practice doesn't always provide, but when you're out there on your own, you're getting better, like it's kind of a different vibe.
Do you guys think it helps? Obviously, some of the Liberty League started up already. Do you guys think it helps seeing how other teams are stacking up before you even get out there?
I mean, it definitely does, but you know, we're concerned about ourselves right now because we're just looking forward to playing. That's kind of our main goal right here. So we're really going to focus on what we're doing and how to best prepare. But, you know, it does help to see how teams stack up and how inevitably we'll stack up against them.
Yeah, Jake, you talk about what you guys are doing for this year. Do you guys have any, what specifically are you doing to get ready for this year? Any individual team goals for the season as well?
So, you know, it's been super tough around here with some rules and restrictions that we have. So for a long time, we weren't allowed to even see each other. As far as team goals, and individual, I think everyone wants to go out 100% effort and prepare as best as they can in adherence to our restrictions here that are relatively strict. We're technically on pause right now, so we're not allowed to do anything right now. I think as far as the team goes, we're just going to be happy to get out there and perform as best as we can.
Yeah. So Ryan, as a sophomore in 2019, you led the team in complete games and strikeouts. So just talk a little bit about what's the scouting report on you? What makes you so unhittable? And do you look up to any specific MLB pitchers?
Yeah, sophomore year, I was just really helped by a lot of the older guys on my team. They really like took me through freshman year and gave me a lot of advice to try to be successful and not try to do too much. And I just try to keep hitters off balance, you know, throw anything in any count. And I've been trying to work on my fastball at a little velocity as well to try to improve that, because that was kind of one of my weaker pitches when I was younger.
Yeah, so now, Jake, you are a two-time captain at RPI, two-year captain both baseball and football at Shelmont. Now Ryan's going to be a team captain this year as well. So this question is kind of for both of you guys. What do you attribute, or what characteristics do you have that makes you such a good captain? And I mean, what do you attribute it to?
As far as for me, I think I had a good upbringing, always, you know, instilled the great values about being a leader, you know, integrity, vocal and or non-vocal leadership throughout. And for me, I think those are the two biggest things that contribute to being a captain.
I think from a pitching perspective, you just got to be throwing every day to get better, and kind of motivating other guys to like put in that same work as a captain is like kind of what got me to this point.
All right, Jake, next question for you here. So you played baseball and football at Shelmont. You were Section 2 Offensive Player of the Year in football. Did you have any football offers? And I mean, did which sport did you like more growing up?
Growing up, I definitely liked baseball. Football was, you know, I still put all the effort I could into it, but it was more so like my fun sport. I definitely could have played football if I wanted to. I think I made a choice late high school that I was going to kind of focus on baseball. I didn't really want to play football in college, but, you know, I think I made the right decision playing baseball, but I still love my time playing football as well.
Yeah. Now, Ryan, so you're from California and you're a mechanical engineering major. So how did you end up at RPI coming all the way from California? And what do you plan on doing with that degree after college? It's a pretty unique degree.
So I wound up at RPI. I really wasn't sure what I wanted to do in high school. I was looking at playing Division II, Division III college basketball or baseball, and I was kind of in the middle of that. Didn't really make a decision. So I was looking at academic schools in which I could pursue engineering, and RPI was like on a short list. So I was technically a walk-on here. And from that, I just wanted to be able to use my degree to like kind of make things. I'm into additive manufacturing and 3D printing. So I'm looking forward to pursuing that after college.
Yeah, no, it sounds really cool. Jake, last question for you here. So Ryan's obviously been around at RPI, but he hasn't been around for a summer. And you know, growing up in Albany, what's something specific Ryan should look to do this summer in the capital region?
That's a good question. You know, I'm always a big fan of the SPAC concerts in the summer. You know, always a great thing. Don't know if it's going to happen this year, but that's definitely one thing. But also, you know, the tons of lakes and around here, you know, like Lake George, always a great time going there. I've gone there many times over the years, and it's always a great experience.
Yeah. Okay. So that's going to wrap it up today with two players from RPI, the captains over there for the engineers, Jake Defayette and Ryan Yerby. Guys, thanks for coming on.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.